All right, we got the two Stevens here from the Carolina Bee Ranch. Sorry, it's been a minute since we posted a video. It's been the Carolina Drama Ranch here lately, but I think we got it all squared away. So we are back to catching bees out here, checking these swarm traps. And best I can tell, I'm pretty sure we got some bees. Yep. I'm believing there's bees in this swarm trap right now. And these are some of those little bees too. I've caught these before and they're like...
Oh yeah. Those are the kind of decently aggressive ones.
Right? Yeah, they're decently aggressive, but those are the good VSH ones that you got, the littler ones. So like, but hopefully there's some of those good genetics we caught before, because it seems like when we catch these small...
Look at the hole now.
Oh yeah, the hole's really doing it. Seems like when we catch these smaller bees like this, they're just really productive bees. They seem like the mites don't really bother them as much. And I mean, yeah, they're a little more defensive sometimes than the other bees we have, but I mean, we're standing here right in front of them, and you know, it's not like we're getting lit up. So yeah, well, that's a good sign right there. I was thinking this would be a good spot. So we're gonna keep checking these swarm traps, and we'll come back tomorrow. We'll make another video of actually bringing some bees home. But yeah, we'll go check some more traps. Somebody has been down through here with some kind of big old mud donkey, looks like, because it is torn up.
Oh yeah.
I don't even know if I'm gonna try that one, son, because that looks pretty dang rough right there.
Somebody went zooming to the left right there, and they dropped down in those two big ruts down there.
Yeah, we might have to get out and check this one. We got the Carolina Mud Ranch coming in here. It was a lot wetter than last time we came in here, and we were kind of committed, so I just went ahead and sent it, but we got in here. Cadillac was clean for a minute. It was clean for church this morning at least, huh, son? Cadillac was clean for church at least, bud.
Clean for church.
So, yeah, that was about it. No longer the case. But hopefully we don't get stuck too bad here. Help this one. Yeah, I'm gonna need 4x4 already. Dang. Buried at, no wonder. See it over there?
Oh, yeah. The lag sounds mean.
It's that new MSD ignition I put on it. Remember I told you that that took care of it the other day?
Took care of the throttle response is what it did.
Yep, remember the other day when I'd hit it and it was just like, oh.
Yeah.
And that dang light kept coming on, and I told you if it kept coming on during hot days only, that was what it was. That was what it was. So MSD, if you're listening, if you want to send me any kind of swag or t-shirt or any kind of parts for a small block Chevy, I will.
You want to let me out up here?
Yeah, you can go ahead and get out. I'm gonna take her out of 4x4. What fun is 4x4?
Alright. Hold on. Alright.